So it's about 9:49. I finished my Pilates and I responded to a few texts. And one of the text messages was from my 10 a.m. client that decided that she wants to reschedule for probably later today or another day in general. So I'm not up and about it. I decided to take some photos because the light is hitting just right. I have yet to get in the shower. I think I'm about to take the wig off and get in the shower now. My fur ball is underneath of me all morning, has been underneath me all morning. So I've been sitting here loving up on him and cuddling with him because obviously somebody needs mommy's attention, yeah. But I think I'm gonna get in the shower, drink some more water, probably cut some lemon for my water, and do some reading. I'm starting this new book. I'll show you guys my start. And then maybe do some studying until my client decides what time she wants to come to the salon. Most likely around 5:30, 6 o'clock. So I have ample time to do some studying and reading. Probably gonna take this little fur ball for a walk as well. Maybe go for a walk and read. While he walks and plays around, I'll read my book. So I think that's what we might do. I actually might do that before I take my shower. So yeah, let's go do that. You wanna go outside for a walk? You wanna go outside for a walk? Yeah? Let's go outside for a walk. I think that's a yes. Yeah. I'm just touching his nose because his breath stinks. I don't want to kiss him. He hates me brushing his teeth, but we need to do it more often. Yeah. He has kissed his mama's baby. Yes. So I finally ordered one of those, like, what are these things called? Facial roller from Sephora. I got the Sephora brand. I think it was on sale when I ordered it. Do not remember how much it cost. But yeah, so I don't even know how to use this thing. As you can see, I still have serum on my face. So like, are you just supposed to like roll the serum into your face with the roller? Like, instead of like using your hand? Cause I'm confused. Am I doing it right? Am I? Like, I forgot to wax my chin. Although I've gotten laser hair removal, I still have fine hair growing underneath of my chin. That's why I always forget to wax it because it's so fine. It's barely there, but I know it's there. When I actually pay attention, I don't know if I'm doing this right. Truly don't know. But yeah, so that was my retinol. I guess I'll wait a few minutes. Like, I'm gonna clean it. And they gave you like a little cute little I guess a storage thing for it, so it's not just out in the open. I also got the Rose Quartz Facial Gusha. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. Again, Sephora brand. Don't know if I'm gonna use it right. Again, I just have directions on it. For best results, use your favorite skincare product to help glide across skin while massaging. Target the forehead, cheeks, and jawline in an upward motion. Refrigerate before use for extra cooling effect. Okay, so I'm gonna try this after this serum soaks in. I'm gonna try using the Rose Quartz Thingamajiggy with my moisturizer. I didn't put it in the freezer, obviously, so we won't try that today, but I will clean it and put it in the freezer for tonight or tomorrow whenever I wash my face again. No shade, I know that sounds kind of dirty, but like, I don't always go through my full skincare routine at night and day. Like, I just don't, because I don't want to. I've been thinking about changing the title of my vlog to like, I don't know. Like, I guess I could say the same, but I want to emphasize like me growing, me struggling, me, you know, going through the changes of life, trying to become a better Christian in the title. But I guess who is Amanda B kind of makes sense, right? Like, who is Amanda B? Like, who am I? Insane if you ask me, but you know, come up to your own conclusion. Like, figure it out on your own. But anywho, I'm about to try this Rose Quartz thing. I feel like the retinol is drying a little bit, and I'm gonna go back to listen to my music, so. I never do what I say I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna stop telling y'all that. Anyway, so I decided that I'm hungry. It's like 2:53, have yet to go outside. August is annoyed with me because I forgot to order his food, so we're waiting for that to come. After he eats, we'll go outside because he's like, girl, I'm hungry. Gave some treats and some water, but I totally forgot to order his food. Because I was like, what am I forgetting to do? Order my child's food. He looking at me right now like, you knew better. But I decided to make some tuna fish because I just have a taste for it. And I've been posting items on my Poshmark for sale. Some stuff new, some stuff used, but I'm really trying to get rid of the things in my closet that I know for a fact I'm no longer gonna wear, and make room for new items. I think I mentioned that before in one of my old videos. So I'm gonna make this tuna fish salad. I might hop on Bego Live because it's still early enough in the month for me to make my hours. I got on there like the other day. I haven't been on there since like November, probably even before November. But I got on the other day and some of my old fans were like, oh, where you been at, girl? So I'm thinking about hopping on, doing a little live today. And honestly, I'm probably going to chill because I was supposed to do my client this morning. She was trying to reschedule for this evening, but I forgot. I got to take Andrew to Glen Burnie. to check on something when it, in regards to his car. I am assuming we're still doing that. So I'm definitely going to be in the house until it's time to take him to Glen Burnie, because I clearly don't want to drive all the way out there. But I'm going to be helpful and get him where he needs to go so he can get his car taken care of. But yeah. So I'm going to make my little tuna fish or whatever. And I make my tuna fish a little different. Like, I'm just looking for a top. Can't find a boot anyway. I make my tuna fish a little different. I don't use mayonnaise. I use ranch dressing or a vegan mayonnaise. But I don't have any vegan mayonnaise, so it's going to be ranch today. Because I'm just filling a tuna fish salad. I'm probably going to order some lettuce and stuff for tomorrow, next day. Because I will eat this again tomorrow, most likely. To spruce it up. But I forgot to order some. And I don't feel like waiting. I just want to eat my sandwich. So I'm going to make that. Continue posting on Poshmark. Again, if you guys are interested, let me know. I will leave the link below, okay? Yes, I price things already, but make me an offer. I'm desperate to get rid of this stuff, so I'm willing to take less than what I posted the item for. So let sis know, okay? But I hope you're doing well today, depending on what time you're watching this video. Hope you had a great day or you're having a great start to your day. We finally made it outside and it still feels amazing, although the sun is going down. I have been really slacking on training this boy, so I am also looking up training at PetSmart for now, because it's the most inexpensive option out there, because we need to get some things in order. This child is running me and I don't like that. Again, I bought him for my emotional stability and strength, and he's wearing on it. So we have to get him trained so he can serve his purpose, because mommy's going crazy. Depression be hitting on and off, and I've just been slipping on everything in life, including him. So if it's on the calendar, I'll push myself to do it. So we're about to schedule baby boy some training. Hopefully PetSmart has some good trainers, because I don't care if it's $5. I don't have money to waste, so y'all better be worth something. I know I have a role in it too, but I hope they're good. Damn it. August, please go to the bathroom. My phone's about to die. And I'm tired of walking around this building watching you sniff every blade of grass. Come on. We are still outside, like an hour later. Like, people be thinking I'm joking when I say this boy is so stubborn. He refuses to go to potty outside. Like, no matter how many times I bring him out here, he does not go to the bathroom. So we've been walking back and forth for an hour. I'm getting my miles in and I'm getting my workout on, because it's definitely just picking up on my watch. And he's just at the bathroom. And I know he has to go. He's been clenching them cheeks all day. Like, why is he like this? I gotta pee now. Shoot. Almost 2 hours later, we're still outside, and guess who has yet to go to the bathroom? So for people telling me that, oh, he needs to go outside every 2 hours, and if you go outside consistently, he's gonna go to the bathroom, or just stay outside, woo. Yeah, not this one. He does what he wants to do, which is not pee outside. I even stayed on the cement so he could pee or poop on the cement like he does in the hall, in the hallway, or like in the garage, or obviously the bare floors in the house, and yet nothing. Not a thing. And I know he has to go. And I'm gonna stay out here and see either my phone dies, I gotta pee, or it's time to go. Cause I still have to take Andrew where he gotta go. So we're gonna be out here until it's time to go.